I moved to Leeds in 2010 to come to university here. One of the first things I did was seek out the local record shop, and that was Jumbo Records, and kind of shopped here for 10 years or so before getting the job. Hey, I'm Cody from Jumbo Records in Leeds. It just had such a great selection. Every time I came in, and I came in quite regularly, there's always new stuff there, and a lot of the staff who are still here now knew what I liked and would be like, have you heard this, do you know that? And it was just immediately, it felt like I had a place where people understood my music taste and could develop and find more stuff than I would have done on my own. It was in a different location to where we are now, but always been a great shop and somewhere I've always loved to come. So the shop's been going since 71. I think it acts as a cultural hub. We try as much as we can to kind of have something for everyone. If I visit a city, the first thing I do is look for the record store. And then through that, you find the other places. You know, you do find the bars to go to or the restaurants. It feels like a real mainstay in a city for a lot of people. My personal love for records comes through the physical, tangible sense of having something. The holding the record, being able to look at the artwork as it was intended, read the back, see who was playing on it, see what year it was made. I feel like they act as well as artifacts of time. You know, you can get these battered old records and the covers, and like, it tells a story. And the same with buying it. I love the fact that with most of my records, there's a story with it. I know where I bought it from, I know who I was with, how it came to be, or like how long I'd been looking for it. My record collection for me tells a story of kind of my journey through discovering music.